late coming to the ball against Texas. You got to meet it. They have too many quick guys.
Gilder puts up a three from the left side, and he made it. That'll make it a 4-3 Longhorn lead. Gilder, a long pass to the other end to Hogue. Hogue goes in, and an alley-oop goes to Williams, and that's a repeat of what we saw dozens of times last year. Low post to Davis. He's going to work in. A reverse layup. It did go. Didn't think at first he was going to fall apart. Yeah. It did. 14-9, 5-point lead. Williams gave it to Admon. Admon to a flag. In the corner they go. That's Starks dribbling inside and gives it to Davis. Davis, an assist to Starks, and a slam by Davis. We inbound the ball. Let's see if we're aware of that.
I don't think
Williams,
so.
Williams, two. Here goes. Puts up the shot. Didn't get it. And he got his own rebound. Put back is good. 32-20. The ball there is Roach. Roach goes inside. There's a floater. He got partial block. Bamba got the rebound. He put up a shot. Williams blocked it. It's our first block of the night. Started to go in, doesn't do it. Morales lets rip with a three, got it. Boy, did the Aggies need that one.
Yep.
It's 46-35 now. Morales gets what will be the second three of the night for Texas. Long pass to this end. Williams is going to go right in, and he's fouled. Laid it up, didn't slam it. Count him for two and give him one at the line.
They just took that one away.
Gilder starts to drive. No, that's not Gilder. That's Chandler. Chandler goes in, pushes one up. Got it to go. Left hand off the glass and through the iron it went. 61-54 is the score. Starks is inside. Starks goes in. Layup.
Ooh.
Good.
Ooh. Put him in the spin cycle.
The stat monitor reflects. It recognizes only five fouls. Here's a hook shot up and good by Tony.
Yep.
Morales, 67-63. Wilson, Hogue, corner, Morales with a three. Here it goes. Yep. Made it!
Yep.
It'll make it 67-66. 1 point, Texas lead. Gilder had Mott on the floor a couple of times. Only new guy out there right now is Starks. Here's a three, and that's Morales. He made the three at 72-69.